Hello and welcome back to Snowrunner. This is Alaska. I am RadiatedBru and we are set up to try and complete several tasks here in Northport today. So, we currently have the Fleet Star. We are just past the truck on the Stuck in the Mountains and we got to tow it back over here. We're going to grab some planks, come fix a rockfall, and then we're going to head up here towards the factory and the sawmill to try and do a couple more tasks. But first, we have to get up this hill. Now we've done this before. I've never actually attempted it from this direction, so this is a trial run. Might not be a good idea. Looks on the map, I thought it might be a little easier to approach from this direction. Like it right there, actually. If I could pull up there and get turned around, this would be absolutely perfect. Oh yeah, that is definitely the easier way up of the ones I've tried. Get its front end going the direction we're gonna go. We can grab onto it there again. Oh no. It was going so well. The hood of that truck got under our bed and flipped us. That is what happened here. Well, I do have a pay star I can just run up here. Let's grab it. Or the P16. Let's go for the pay star. I'm actually gonna go sell this trailer real quick. Top up on fuel. all because I was trying to turn around on the road. All right, back to the task at hand. So this is just heading right over here across the little deep water crossing. Water of the road. There. I don't know if these planks are going to mess anything up. Oh, they're not. Awesome. I actually need to go over there to the log station. Grabbing the wood planks. Can we get back out of here the way we came in? That would be perfect. Or this looks like a little spot as well. Snowbanks aren't too bad right there. Goal here is to kind of work our way around, repairing roads, areas that we need to travel through. That is the ultimate goal, along with completing the map. So we're in the area, might as well do the tasks that are here if we have the means to do so. I'm going to pull the pay star out of the way. if I do remember right, this little hole here is a little bit difficult. I'm gonna try to stay over here near the forest. At least we have solid winch points over here. Maybe cut over here once we're past the hole. Yeah, that wasn't bad. Alright, wooden planks being delivered. And that clears up the rocks fall. So now there is another task as well that's just up the hill here. So let's continue our little drive. I think it's going to the right. Yeah, because we're going up here to the trailer park. So we just have to reach the trailer park. That is the only goal for this, so... So we had cleared out two road blockages on this. Now the rocks fall, and we had delivered metal beams prior to the west side north entrance prior to this, whenever we were also repairing the bridge that goes to the port. Transport our things to the port. Interesting. Is that what the trailer is for? We have service spare parts available. Small scout bed also has that on there. I'm thinking about pulling the scout bed out of here, but let's see what this task entails. So we have to deliver one service spare part to the port, which, if you know, if we had a scout truck, it'd be feasible to do that, but I think I'm just gonna drag this thing down over here. I have some other trailers. Get it out of here so that we can eventually sell it, because whenever I come back to do this, it'll have to be with one of these trucks, and I would go down that way. I mean, shit, this spot sucks. I'm not messing with that for now. really. There we go. Go ahead and remove that cargo. We don't need it. Not gonna use it. I was gonna be deleting it anyways because I just want to sell this trailer. That trailer. Time to journey to the north end of the map. The north end of Northport. So I'm going to take that red trailer with me because there is a trailer store up north. I think I'm going to try to crane this scout flatbed into the red trailer just so we can take both of them with us. Yeah, we're going to leave this fuel trailer over here for now. Fuel maintenance. I figure it could come in handy at some point. Well, we're gonna see how that rides. We have made this journey in the scout truck. Lots of snow drifts. I might be detaching and winching a trailer along the way. serpentine our way through this snowdrift. Alright, got it reloaded there. That was almost the wrong button. Probably way too much trouble for what it's worth. It's so annoying. I should have probably pulled that trailer in sideways across the red one. That way I had the two back axles sitting in there. We'll see if that works better. Not too much further to go with this ridiculous situation. I don't like doing this type of thing too often, but man, that trailer, it was going to be annoying to get to. It's annoying now. Maybe it would have been better off just left there to rot. It's only like $3,200, I think. But on the bright side, we have made it to the sawmill of Northport. This is definitely a step one on the journey to the north. I think I'm gonna go ahead and leave this trailer where it be, because I've got some other things to go grab. But until then, I will see you in the next one. Peace.